Cancer is one of the leading causes of death for Indigenous Australians. Our mob are 1.5 times more likely to die from the disease than non-Indigenous Australians. Yet this was the first ever event in Australia highlighting cancer in the First Nations community. The walk was led by a steering group which included Indigenous cancer survivors, representatives from the Menzies School of Health Research, Cancer Council Queensland and Community Controlled Health Services. Breast cancer survivor Faye Gundy says people have to remain positive when fighting the disease.
But anyway, I had that and I went through chemo all last year, and I must say that you have to be positive. You've got to go in with a positive thinking, I'm going to get through this, I'm going to do this. And I went through the whole process of chemotherapy last year, and this year, on the 2nd of January, I had the breast mastectomy. I had the breast actually taken off.
One of the reasons for the walk was to dispel some of the myths surrounding the disease. The big C is often a taboo subject in the Murri community, but leukemia survivor Melinda Keane says you can't keep quiet once you are diagnosed.
You really need your family support because you can't go through any of this sickness by yourself. I've got my auntie here today supporting me on this walk as well, and my partner and my other sons and her two kids. So yeah, so it's all about being and linked together and get that family support, because if you don't have that, you don't have no one. They're your backbones for your sickness.
Authorities say many Indigenous Australians are diagnosed far too late after ignoring cancer warning signs, leading to our mob's lower survival rate from the disease. And of course, prevention is always better than cure.
So prevention is like for any health and illness problem, eat well, eat lots of fruit and vegetables, do lots of exercise, try and give up the smokes, and that's the best prevention for cancer. But again, if you feel something's not right, or you feel a bit of a lump, or you're coughing up some blood, go and see your Aboriginal Medical Service. Go and talk to your GP, or go and have a conversation with the health worker about what to do next. That's the best thing you can do, and do it early, don't wait.
Cancer remains the second highest killer of all Australians. David Little, NITV News, Brisbane.